Serbian MP resigns after watching movies in Parliament. Serbian MP Zvonimir Stevic, an anti-Kosovo chauvinist, caught watching during the Serbian Parliament session on Kosovo. He was the chair of Serbian Parliament's Committee for Kosovo and fraudulently listed Prishtina, Kosovo as his place of residence. A Serbian MP resigned on Tuesday after a video of him watching during a tense parliamentary session went viral online this week, the state-run broadcaster RTS reported. The executive of the ruling Serbian Progressive Party lambasted Stevic for watching a movie during the session that also saw multiple parliamentarians physically clash. The 65-year-old Kosovo native is a veteran member of the Socialist Party, a junior member in Serbia's ruling coalition, and was also urged to resign by his own party chief after the video went viral.